Well, we're talking about, you know, anniversaries of things that this month marks the 80th anniversary of the last month of the Soviet alliance with Hitler, leading up to Operation Barbarossa. These are the kinds of holidays that Putin wants us all to forget, and that the Western countries have been terrible about remembering to prevent this kind of thing from happening again. Do you see any parallels between the Nazi-Soviet Pact of 1939 up through June 21st, 1941, with Putin and his historic Russia to achieve the goals that he's trying to achieve?
Yes and no, because definitely, for example, some parts of Belarus and Ukraine, that is called Western Belarus and Western Ukraine, some of those parts were parts of Eastern Poland, and they have been occupied by Red Army in the autumn of 1939 as a result of the Ribbentrop-Molotov Pact signed in the presence of Stalin in August 1939. So that is why it continues the same historic tradition that, okay, this is our territory. But more important probably at this particular moment is not only, certainly we need to remember that for almost 2 years, from August 1939 until June 1941, the Soviet Union was ally of Nazi Germany. And it was not only some kind of this status of ally, Soviet Union was aggressor. He attacked Poland and divided Poland with Nazi Germany. It attacked three Baltic states and annexed it. It attacked Finland, and there was a bloody Soviet-Finnish war. It attacked Romania and annexed territory that is now it's Moldova. So that is why Soviet Union for 2 years was aggressor and was ally of Nazi Germany. And we need to remember that in November 1940, Prime Minister of Soviet Union then, Vyacheslav Molotov, traveled to Berlin with order from Stalin to conclude the pact, so-called, to become a member of Berlin Pact. So, and that, if that would happen, so it would lead that Soviet Union would be an enemy to England, France, and later the United States. It would be a very different world compared to what we know today.
Yeah, sorry, it only became an ally after Hitler attacked.